Hi everybody, today is March 29th, 2013. Well, here's the latest rhetoric from North Korea. They officially declare a state of war against South Korea today. Now you notice it shows March 30th, and that's because they're about 14 hours ahead of us there. North Korea announced on Saturday that relations with South Korea are in a state of war following the rise in tensions between the two countries and sanctions by the Security Council of the UN. The prospect of relations between North and South is deep into a state of war. All statewide problems arising between North and South will be addressed with an approach of war and peace on the peninsula Korea. He said in a special statement, the North Korean government, political parties, and organization issued by the North Korean State Agency, KCNA. But it doesn't say who made the statement. I'm assuming the statement came from Kim Jong-un. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.